Orochimaru, just what do you want with me?
Well, quite some time has passed since you came to me, and I thought it was about time to examine the results of your training.
You want to test me?
It won't require much strength. It should be a trifling challenge for one at your level.
Get on with it.
I see you're not unmotivated. All right, come with me then. Now then, your enemy this time will be some ninja. However, their number will be greater than any you faced before. The merest slip could mean death.
That's it?
Lord Orochimaru, may I join you?
So, you've taken an interest in Sasuke's progress as well?
Yes, I did, after all, play a large role in his training.
Very well. Do as you
I'm ready to get started, Orochimaru.
Well then, let's see just how far you've progressed. And just how suitable a vessel for me you've become.
Might end up being fun.
Mission start.
Not much of a test.
I've prepared a little something to spice things up for you. Thousand of them. Not a challenge worthy of me.
Don't interfere! Don't interfere!
These opponents are just fodder.
Yeah.
Duke's opponents are just fodder.
Don't interfere! Bloody shark!
And a mere thousand. Not a challenge worthy of me. I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display. Not a challenge worthy of me. I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display. Challenge worthy of me. Not a challenge worthy of me. Not a challenge worthy of me. I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display. You've only defeated 350. There's still a long way to go.
Okay, how about over here next?
Must be a fatal mistake.
How has Sasuke progressed?
He's coming along nicely. I cannot wait to make that body my own.
Challenge worthy of me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Challenge worthy of me. I need to finish this while I have the chance.
to your heart's content.
I never thought you'd try to test my power on such a pitiful display. Challenge worthy of
your
get them all.
And without a single fatal blow, you're still too soft-hearted. As long as you have mercy, you'll never defeat Itachi.
I'll be merciless enough when I see him. That won't take any effort.